76ers and the Celtics, two of the best teams. But you know who the star of the show was? Josh Richardson. Josh Richardson had 29 points, 7 assists. And that's kind of, this is the Josh Richardson that they traded for. Like, this is the Josh Richardson that they wanted. What did you see from Richardson last night and the Celtics without, I mean, the Sixers without Embiid?
But you know what? This is, this kid right here is the X factor to their team. Mm-hmm. If you really, really think about it. Remember when he was hurt? They weren't playing very well, you know, and they don't have that point guard other than Ben Simmons to handle the ball. And at the end of the game last night, you've seen that he was handling the ball because he can shoot jump shots. He's more aggressive, and he's that X factor that had happened. And when the game was getting on the line, they put Ben Simmons where? In the corner, mm-hmm. and they let him cut and do the things, and they had Richardson have the ball, and then what he does is he brings something to you. He can get to the bucket, he can shoot free throws. That's one. He's a good free throw shooter, right. And then he can knock down the jump shot. So that's what they did, and they kept the ball in his hands because they knew that was the reliable, because their knock is, if they get to the playoffs, do they have enough shooting? Do they have enough offense? And that's what they're trying to show now. With him and Harris, they have to step up and be the two guys that's going to do that if they want to go far in the playoffs. And I think he is now evolving to be that player.
So this question has a duality for me. I really love Ben Simmons, and I'm trying to get fans to now appreciate him for who he is. Mm-hmm. A guy that's just not going to make shots outside of the paint. However, you're not only one of the greatest defensive players of all time, you're one of the greatest trash talkers of all time. How would you play against Ben Simmons? What would you say to him about not shooting the ball? And do you think his lack of shooting has cost Philly from winning the championship?
You know what, Jalen? I would get on him too. You know how I go at him. I'll make you feel real bad. And then I'll bag up off of him. But you know what he's so good at? Is that if you bag up off of him, he eats up space. Mm-hmm. And when he eats up space, he's too big, and he's versatile with both of his hands. Mm-hmm. So what I would really do with him is I'll pressure him a little bit more. I'll make him want to go to the bucket, and then I'll start stripping him. Then when I do that, I'll get off of him. I'll make him see a different side of defense all the time. He's so good. He don't have to shoot the basketball. Doesn't. Because correct. He can do whatever he wants. Has nobody under, you know, they haven't really solved him yet. Because if you can get to the bucket anytime you feel like it, so what? Big who cares? Game. Do what you got to do. But the only problem is that in the playoffs, it changes. Possession changes, and a lot of people, you play them 7 times in a row if you have to, and then that'll change. Mm-hmm. That'll change. They'll start jumping, bagging off of him, and then when he sucks in, they'll start doubling him to make him do other stuff. So, but right now, during the season, he doesn't have to shoot the basketball. He can get to the bucket when he wants to. So people will have to adjust when they get to the playoffs, but until they make me change my game, I wouldn't change my game. You know, I wouldn't change my game at all. Now, if they start making me change my game like they did with Giannis, and Giannis starts shooting threes now, and he's making them every now and then, and he's making them respecting, then I'll go and start thinking about what I have to do to make that little 15 or 16-foot jump shot.
What's up? Thank you so much for watching ESPN on YouTube. Don't forget to download the ESPN app, and if you want more premium content, which you do, make sure that you subscribe to ESPN+. See you soon.